Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping friends and other people from being able to join your Roblox games on both Roblox desktop and Roblox mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Sometimes you just want to play games on your own without friends joining. Here is how you can turn off game joining. When you are on Roblox and logged in, tap the settings icon from the top right of the screen, and then tap settings. If you're on mobile, tap the three dots button at the bottom right and then select settings. In settings, click the privacy tab. In the privacy settings, there is an option called Who Can Join Me. By default, it's set to friends and users I follow. Click that option to change it. Select No One from the list. As soon as you choose the new option, it will automatically save and people will no longer be able to join your games on Roblox. Remember to come back here and change this setting if you ever want your friends to join you again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.